Hey guys, so today we are making catfish pepper soup. This was actually very easy to make and the end result yummy as usual. Keep on watching.